Bullet in your head. Also he's pre-picking Phoenix. And we have a Stukov, okay. So we are Hanna and Horner. Again, we are greedy, go gas first. And still trying to establish middle income. If possible. So we have a Zerg and a Protoss. Maybe Avathor, maybe Sagara. Maybe a Vorazoo or Karax. Can't tell yet. And so the Hunnenhorner Hellions do bonus damage to armored, which is a bit weird. The Hellbats do bonus damage to light, so we have bonus damage to light and armored. So we are facing Sagara. So Sagara, we go instant second gas. Sagara is only scary when tier 3. There we have some time to establish our setup. links. Did you have some links? Sure. So, special ability from if you right click on the Vikings, you can build them in landed form. And in the menu F3, you can tell them not to lift. And the Demas Vikings do a lot of damage ground. And also with the upgrade, this one, they do splash damage on the ground, which shredders everything Sagara can build. And we have some little stuff to protect. It's also the synergy, right? The ground units are, I don't know, Hans units or Horner's units? I think Hans units. And the air units are Horner's units and they synergize. So if you have build more units than the health. So for now they have 364 life, and I build another Hellion. Now they have 367. So each unit gives life to your units, and each air unit gives attack speed to the ground units. And my Vikings count as air units even if landed. So it seems my Sagara is going tier 3. So I just don't need upgrades for now. I only upgrade if needed. Maybe our Phoenix needs some support. He's greedy with 3 gas and Phoenix only. Greedy as fuck. But he's somehow winning. Barely. So now we have 4 Vikings. Always winning. We have 4 Vikings, that might be possibility to upgrade. So he's tier 3 now. And what do we want first? I think the blink upgrade first. Now we can help out our Phoenix a bit. Vida, you can build immortals too. And some adepts versus the sentinels. What my suggestion be? Fuck off. So I'm usually building one Viking per round and the spare money and other stuff. And now we do the shredder upgrade. Oh, plus 3 attack, okay. Can go third cast now. And so also he has 5 units and 5 upgrades, that's just such a waste of money in this stage. So now my Vikings have the upgrade. Now I do some damage. That's almost the late game composition you want versus Sagara. Some mines behind. So that's your front line, only a few aliens behind. You can upgrade them later to slow the aberrations, and the Vikings with the blink shredder the rest. The survivors become the aberrations. So that's basically a good build for Sagara, except the upgrades, it's just a waste. And early upgrades. And that's why you disable the lift, because I don't want to lift for the two mirages. Just I want to fight the ground. Maybe now I want to lift because our Phoenix does not have anything that can shoot mirages. Tier 3 is took off. So now maybe one upgrade. So there's another upgrade behind and you want both to slow them. It's also the Vikings gain attack speed, 15% attack speed if a Hellion dies. So I have to fight the mirages now. Thankfully my Vikings are very good in doing so. So now we build a few more aliens to justify the next upgrade. Now we have our basic upgrades that we want. That's a question, what do I want here? Well, there's no ground to air, so I kill the mirages first, right? And see, now they all have the attack speed upgrade, cause the Hellions die. And now I can backstep them. That's a 10-minute mark. That's when your two first initial gases pay off and you peak your army value. Usually the games are over then.